Atlanta with its second sellout crowd of the year. They sold out for Boston and now for the Bulls. It's that way everywhere. Hawks control the tip. Bulls are number five in that category. Rivers on the move left of the lane. Rivers backs it out, picks it up, bounce pass to Wilkins to the hoop, dunks it. Dominique jammed it and drew the foul on Mike Brown.
Patience, just they run a little play, a little tiny hook coming off. He just power slammed it.
Rollins tips to Rivers on the break. Dominique Wilkins in on Paxson. He scoops it in and draws the foul. Guarded by Rivers. Atlanta has pointed to this game. Here's Jordan on the drive. Lost it as he came into the lane. Rivers behind the back to Dominique to the hoop. He lays it in. Doug Collins takes time. 12-0 Atlanta. Rivers coming into the front court. Atlanta has pointed for this game since the Bulls beat them by two in Chicago Stadium. Wilkins, low right, turnaround, jumper, good. 10 points for Dominique Wilkins. Carrington with a ball ahead of the circle. Right corner, Jordan. Michael fires, banked it in. First 2 points for Jordan in the game. Rivers the rebound. Corzine ready to come for the Bulls. Up court pass stolen by Jordan. Michael Jordan takes it coast to coast.
He get rid of that ball quick.
22-10 score as the Bulls force something defensively. Rivers outside left, guarded by Jordan. Bounce pass down low to Wilkins. Wilkins had it taken away by Michael Jordan. Here come the Bulls back. A hoop makes it a 6-point game. Jordan to Corzine, right baseline jumper on the way and in. Dave Corzine brings the Bulls back to within six. Another defensive play by Jordan to rally this club. 1:44 left in the quarter. It may have been that the Bulls took their best shot early. Wilkins in the lane, scoops the shot up, around and in. Dominique Wilkins has 16. Paxson brings it up for the Bulls, who've been behind the entire way. Pax between the circles, guarded by Battle. Paxson feeds it to Jordan, baseline left. Michael on the drive, jammed it with a right hand. Michael Jordan has 9. Curitan feeds it left side to Oakley. Shot clock down to 10. Mike Brown ahead of the key, right side Curitan. Out front Paxson, 6 to shoot, right side Jordan. Long outside jumper, good, Michael Jordan. 11 for Jordan. Brown flips it out to Paxson, Paxson to the front court. Bounce pass right side stolen by Rivers. Breakaway to Dominique Wilkins. Showtime in Atlanta. 18 for Dominique. Rebound tipped off the glass, but to Willis. Outlets to Rivers. Rivers explodes into the front court. Down the lane to the hoop. Scoop shot missed. Tip stuff Wilkins. Dominique Wilkins with 20. Atlanta has its biggest lead at 16. Atlanta on the attack. Willis swings it out to the left to Dominique, guarded by Banks. Wilkins against Banks. Wilkins turns back baseline and lays it in. 24 for Dominique Wilkins. Michael Jordan in the Bulls front court. Jordan on the drive around a Corzine screen, gives to Paxson. Pax down the lane right side, hooks it left for Jordan. Michael in deep, scoop shot around and in. Michael Jordan, what a wraparound move he made around the big guy. Whitman has it out to the left against Paxson. Plays it into Wilkins. Wilkins against Banks. Dominique double fake. Pumps the shot up. Banked it in. 26 for Dominique Wilkins. Atlanta by 14 again. 2:14 left to go. Paxson in the front court. Gene Banks with the ball off to the left against Wilkins. Out front Corzine. Left side is Jordan. Michael in the drive, in the lane, scoops the pass away, got it knocked back to him. Jordan baseline right, comes up shooting and hitting. Michael Jordan with 17, 13 in this quarter. Here's McGee into the front court. McGee on the move, guarded by Jordan, top of the key. Bouncer low right, Wilkins, turnaround shot, good. One hand jump over Curitan, 28 for Dominique. Konkak outlets to McGee on the break. Wilkins the jam. 30 for Dominique. He had 26 in the game in Chicago Stadium. 6 seconds left in the half. Jordan fires a three-pointer and rims it good from out to the right.
Durham says, I don't want to hear another word. Not you, Jimmy, right. The other Durham.
Terry. Here's Jordan on the drive of the lane, running. Hook is in. Michael Jordan with a right-handed hook. That was the sky hook.
That was.
Back out to Paxson. Paxson left around a Mike Brown screen. Left side is Oakley. Charles down the lane to Jordan. Michael to the hoop, laid it in. Mike Michael Jordan with 23. The Bulls trail 69-54. Jordan down in the post. Rollins is illegal. Jordan has it low right. Turnaround jumper. Got it. Michael Jordan with 25. Wilkins top of the key. Shoots the 20-footer. Good. First 2 points for Wilkins in the second half. 32 in the game for him. And Atlanta up 13. Michael Jordan on the walk off to the left. Gives it up wide left to Oakley. Cureton has it. Outside to the left. One bounce dribble now to Jordan. Michael in from the left side. Jammed it right over Rollins. Michael Jordan with 27. What a power dunk right through the 7-footer, Tre Rollins. Front court to the right. Head of the circle, Levingston. Outside left, Wilkins. Wilkins against Cureton. In from the left, the short shot with a right hand missing. Tip contact, no. Tip stuff, Dominique.
Boy, he flew out of that corner on that missed shot. What a play by Dominique Wilkins.
Michael Jordan right of the circle, 18-footer right through. Michael Jordan with 29. The Bulls always hanging around. Here's Rivers out to the left, guarded by Jordan. Jump pass to Wilkins, left of the lane. He steps in, scoops it up and in, and draws the foul.
You're seeing an example in quickness like you've never seen before if you watch this guy. He got the ball, took one step, and he was right underneath the basket, almost was able to slam the ball.
Contact, the flat-footed rebound. Out to Wilkins on the
stop
break.
Him.
Dominique blowing in on Cureton, flips it in. And a foul call.
You don't stop him there. You stop him out half, make him throw the ball somewhere else. What a game, Dominique Wilkins. And right over the top, flips it on in.
Left side, Cureton. Cureton comes up shooting left wing, rimming no. Dominique Wilkins the rebound. Here he comes, busted out on the drive. Up court pass, two-hand jam by Livingston. Atlanta 91, the Bulls 77. Rivers in the front court for the Hawks. Rivers coming left in the dribble, down low Wilkins, to the hoop, hooked it in.
It slipped out of his hand, Jim. When he got that touch, that shooter's touch.
44 for Wilkins. Pax right of the circle, now to Jordan. Michael pumps the shot from the right and banks it in. Around Rollins.
What a hanger. What a hang time.
35 for Jordan. Down low left is Wilkins. Left corner shot, McGee for three, missed. Rebound, Oakley falling down. Ball loose. Charles tries to save, but two, Dominique Wilkins for a reverse dunk.
Oh, boy. What a... Charles tried to save the ball, flipped it over his head, and the ball came down right into the hands of Wilkins. Michael Jordan around, everybody a rebound.
Some
off
drive.
The board.
Some drive by Michael Jordan. The score is 99-83. The Bulls have it in play to Jordan. Michael down the lane, right side to the hoop, lays it high and good. That's 41, and that's 8 games in a row. Michael Jordan has recorded 40 or more. Atlanta by 21, Bulls in the front court. Brad Sellers has it off to the left. Mike Brown, top of the key. Brown holding with 15 on the shot clock. Here's the ball tipped away. Brown had it, lost it to Wilkins. He's got a breakaway. Wow, windmill jam by Dominique, 53.
I'm running out of space.
110-89.
I'm running out of space. I don't know about you, the steal.
Yep. 55 points, his career high 57.
Yes, sir. Can he tie his career?
119-93 after that first one. 57. Dominique was 19 out of 28 from the field tonight. He ties his career high.
98 points by two players in this building today. Standing O, Dominique Wilkins is really pumped up.
Atlanta blows the Bulls away tonight. 123-95 is the final score. We'll come back and recap it after these messages on the Bulls Network.